Hi everybody, welcome back. And this week we are taking down some of the plaster, and
we also give you a little sneak peek of how the big area between the kitchen and the dining room is going to look like.
We're opening up the walls so that you can get in and
get all the insulation put in, run the electrical, and also fix any rotten of the beams and everything. So we just have to be able to get in there and make sure our house is actually structurally sound.
Enjoy!
Thank you.
also had some items, some things we have to clear out from upstairs, so we did a little bit of housekeeping.
Yeah, just leftover materials from the previous owner that we know we won't be using anyways.
Dining room and what will be our kitchen, and I really like it. You can see it's much more light, and it's going to be a really great living space for our family.
Thanks for watching this week. See you next week.
Bye.
Bye.